looking at the back. Dord one-timer, staging a shot right on. Blocker saved by Habby Boulin. In deep again, Svenkross with the puck. Tom Gilbert hits, staging it, looked from behind. And now Svenkross gets in the mix. And remember, staging injured his shoulder and missed the preseason and didn't get active until just the last game.
And the Flames have to maintain their composure right now. They have the Oilers on their heels, exactly where they want them, playing at home, generating chances. Brent Sutter has to like what he sees right now from his team. Mark, this is one of those hits. It's a lateral hit to the head. So this is going to be interesting to see what they do.
Yep.
That's clearly a lateral hit to the head. And it's called an interference call. And they're offsetting.